Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to be going over my outdoor loadout, specifically my outdoor ghillie suit sniper loadout. So let's set this off to the side for a second. First let's get into what I use as a face mask, or more this and these. First off, this is a North Mountain ghillie hood. You can get it on Amazon or many other places. As you can see, it matches the color of my ghillie suit, as they're both manufactured by the same company. I've also added some green bits on there, but I'm not nearly done with this yet. I'm also using Novrich Eye Protection. You can find this on his website. They don't really fog. They feel nice on my eyes. They're nice. These gloves are actually special. You can find these at Silo Entertainment, their website. These are just some leafy gloves. They have 3D leaves on them. They're pretty cool, and they match well with my ghillie suit. As for the ghillie suit, one of the main parts of this loadout, this is a North Mountain brown ghillie suit. I think it's a men's small. It fits me really well. I've added all this green stuff on there. It doesn't come like this. It is quite nice because it does come with the artificial laser cut leaves. I've heard it compared to the KMCS ghillie suit, which is about $100 more. This is $60. The KMCS ghillie suit is about $160. The KMCS ghillie suit is going to be nicer, and it's going to have loops to string stuff in, but if you're on a budget, this will work just as well. Now let's get on to my main gun, the Novrich SSG-24. This is a very nice sniper rifle, especially for people in ghillie suits, because I have added the suppressor to make it much more quiet. It also has a Novrich scope on there, and this is actually a special vinyl skin that you can also find on Silo's website. It is really nice around the gun. It's a lot easier than painting your gun, and it can be removed easier. It should break up the texture of my gun in foliage. It's very nice. Next, we have my other gun, my sidearm, the Novrich SSX-23. If you are a sniper, you will most likely need a sidearm because your gun will be shooting, you'll have an MED, minimum engagement distance. For example, my gun is shooting at around 500 feet per second, so I have to, if people get within 100 feet of me, I have to draw my sidearm and shoot them then because of how hard my rifle shoots. The Novrich SSX-23 is kind of a go-to, especially for ghillie suit snipers. Because of the suppressor, it is extremely quiet and the non-blowback action. Overall, this is the exact perfect gun that I would recommend for ghillie suit snipers or the Mark 23, but in my opinion, the SSX-23 is the pistol to go with. To hold the SSX-23, I'm using a Novrich holster, which means I can just slap this on there with the suppressor, which is very nice. This holster can also hold an Allen key. Let me see if I can get that out of there. To adjust the hop-up on the SSX-23. In my opinion, this is one of the best holsters you can get for your money for this type of pistol, as it holds it easily and it holds an Allen key. What more can you ask for? As for how I hold magazines, I just put them in the pockets of the ghillie suit. I considered running mag pouches because I do have them on my belt. You probably can't see my belt. But they're overall just heavy and they don't really conceal that well, like this holster does conceal quite well. So I didn't want to give away my position, so just put them in my pockets. May seem like a bit of a beginner thing to do, but it works for me. As for what I wear on my feet, I use some just normal brown hiking boots. I don't have them on right now, as a matter of fact, just bare feet. But I can put a picture of those up on screen right here, whichever one works better. So that is all for my loadout. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will have links to all the products in the video description if you want to go and check them out. Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay safe.